Hey y'all, welcome back to Georgia Cooking for the Soul. Today, I'm going to make a potato salad, okay? The ingredients I have are the combination blend, are the large seasoned salt, accent, Dover seasoning. I'm going to use a little bit more of the accent, black pepper, got some sweet salad cubes. Some yellow mustard, some mayo, and some red pimento. Okay, and I got a little sugar in this cup. Right here in this pot, I don't know if you see it or not. I have some white potatoes. Okay, what I'm finna do right now? I had started dicing them up. I'm going to finish dicing them. Now, as you know, potato salad is one of the main dishes on a special Sunday meal. Now we know we eat potato salad anytime, but back in the day, it definitely was on the table every Sunday, along with fried chicken, collard green, cream corn, biscuits, cornbread. Had laid out a feast. But you know, now people don't cook, you know, like they used to. Not nearly as much. I know we used to have a big supper every Sunday. We didn't miss a Sunday having a big supper. A dinner, some people call it dinner, I call it supper. hear that sound? It's this knife knocking up, hitting up against this pot. I'm trying not to make it do that. Okay, y'all, got all of them. You see that? What I'm gonna do now is take them over here to the sink and wash them. Five eggs here. Some are real small, that's why I got them cooking five. Okay, I have water in the pot. Okay. Got another egg that I forgot was hiding over here. Okay, now y'all, also the ingredient I'm gonna put in my potato salad, it was over here, I got to grind it up, is bell pepper and onion. Thank you. gonna use my little small processor right here. I'm gonna use half an onion. Let's see if you can see. A little bit over half. Okay, next is going to be the bell pepper. You gotta wash the bell pepper off. I'm just gonna put the towel so I have to dry it off. Gonna rinse it off. Okay. And grind it off. Got it. Real fine. Might let it go a little bit more because I like mine real, real fine. Like that. Okay. Put the top on it and set it over here. Put the other ingredients. Okay, y'all, we got to wait on the potatoes. So I will be back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Now it's time to put this potato salad together. I have rinsed and drained the white potatoes here. Okay, I have the eggs. What I'll do is shell them and put them in the potatoes. Add them to the potatoes. Then cut them up. But first, I'm gonna peel all of them. little bit of tiny eggs are not peeling good, but that's okay. I got enough of them, so it's still be enough for our egg. The egg want to feel that good. Usually when I put a lot of salt in the water, it make the shell come on off real, really easy. Not the eggs, but that'll be all right. Since it's taking so long, I'll be back when I get the egg shell. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Got the eggs cut up here in this bowl. So now let's put this together. First, I'm going to put some pimento. Not that much, not too many. Need to be. A few more. That's about all. Mustard. It's just for color. I'm gonna turn the potatoes a little yellow color. Okay. Now the pickles. Sweet pickles. And the onions and the bell pepper. We dump all that in there. Okay, my sugar. Add just one tablespoon, see how that go. The mayo. About two heaping tablespoons. Add more as needed. The adobo seasoning. Okay, some accent. Black pepper. Okay, now let's mix it all up. Always mix it with a fork. That way you won't tear your potatoes up. Add just a little bit more marinade. Okay, taste it. A little bit more of this little accent. A little bit more black pepper. And yellow fix some in a bowl, y'all. Okay. Potato salad. Okay, let me taste a little bit. It tastes good, y'all. I want to thank y'all for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.